And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it really helped me out. Create all these videos only for you every day. Let's go. Step number one, you must find at least one dye material. For example, in the forest, find this yellow flower and place this flower inside your inventory. For that, we can use... Step number two, we also must find and summon very special NPC, and for that, several requirements for this NPC. Kill at least two bosses, one wool of flesh, it is requirement, and one of four of these bosses, Eater of the World, Skeletron, Yell of Brain of Cthulhu, and Eater of the World, one, only one boss from these four bosses. If you want, of course you can kill all these four bosses, why not? Also, you must find this at least one dye material and place in inventory. After that, go underground in any biome and try find strange plant. Okay, if you want to save your time to find all the stuff, try find metal detector. If you not want search this strange plant, simply use idea and kill one of these four bosses. Easy peasy water peasy, and don't forget about hard mode. After that, place normal house. Normal house must have at least normal wool without gaps, normal background wool without gaps, at least one door, at least one table and chair, and one light of source. Ta-da! Then, and after that, if you're lucky, in your house appears this guy with name Die Trader. Hello, Die Trader, how are you? Whee! Also, you can exchange your strange plants here, and also you can press and open normal shop and here buy this dye vat. It is extremely important crafting machine. I work with crafting table, nothing very fancy. Also, after that, we must craft three dye for this rainbow dye. It's yellow gradient dye, cyan gradient dye, and violet gradient dye. Not dismiss. You no need violet dye or cyan dye. No, you need cyan gradient dye. It is very different thing. I remember about that. Then, okay, guys, I simply show you on the screen recipe for all these three gradient recipe. As you can see, for this gradient dye, you use normal dye. Remember about that. Okay, but another question in this situation, how craft normal dye? In this situation, simply collect different plants. For example, for lime dye, normal dye, not gradient, but normal. We collect lime kelp and craft, as you can see, two pieces of lime dye from one pieces of this plant. Also, this yellow maker knot give our yellow dye. Yay! And so on. After that, you use normal dye to craft gradient dye. Gradient dye here. It is how system work. And after that, use rainbow dye. And wait a second, guys. Where is it? We need rainbow dye. For that, we use one yellow. For each rainbow dye, we use one yellow gradient dye, one cyan gradient dye, and one violet gradient dye. So it's extremely long to story to show you every recipe for all the stuff. So, work this dye very easy. Press E button. Find here it is color and dye slots. Place this dye here. Ta-da! You change color for your hat. Rainbow bunny. Oh my god. It was so fun. Oh, LGBT forever. I hope you understand principle. Can I change my... Yes, I can. Now I have rainbow wings. Yay. It was so fun. It was so cute. Oh my god. I love my life already. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, and subscribe, Udison with you. If you have any question or suggestion, please all of the stuff in comment section below. I try my best and read all the stuff. See you soon, guys. Whee! Cool.